Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Claude desktop application in Windows. So let's get started. First thing, just Google Claude download. You'll be getting the first link from claude.ai. Select it, and currently you're having for two operating system. One is for Windows and another one is for Mac. If you are having the 64-bit, you can select this, or you can just go on with the normal Windows download. So it is about 113 MB in size. Once the download is complete, just open it. And that's it. Automatically it will open us the Claude desktop interface, and also you'll be having a shortcut in your desktop. So next thing, just sign in with your Google or your email. And make sure that you sign in with your Google account over here. And once you sign in, you can just click on open Claude, and that's it. Now we can ask any question to Claude and even switch the model of your choice. I hope you have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.